To us, the Son. Yes, that was one of Carol's very favorite songs. It's a very meaningful song that makes what we believe is an important statement about life. It was a bit tricky to learn. It took us a while. But we really wanted to do this for her because we know how much she loved this song. Carol's been our compass now for almost 8 years. As the accompanist, she's also been a very important member of the music committee. She's also been a valuable member of the choir executive and has stood as our secretary for the past 6 or 7 years. As a committee member, she's always provided a calm, logical, and intelligent approach to our meetings and to our plans. As our accompanist and as one of our leaders, her talents and devotion to the choir have really helped to make us better. She's been an excellent partner in the paramount director-accompanist relationship. And for those contributions, we are all very grateful and very happy. However, today, we're also a little bit sad. Because Carol has decided to step down as our primary accompanist, these last two Prelude to Christmas concerts will be Carol's swan songs. Carol, please know, we're all gonna miss you, perhaps.
Woo, we love Carol!
But it's not all sad, because we're actually not really losing her completely. She's still gonna stay on as a choir member, and she's agreed to help us out as a backup accompanist, and perhaps occasionally, if we may meet her, we will see her again at practice. And I'm certainly hoping, because of the contributions she's made to the choir executive, I'm certainly hoping we're going to stay on the executive now. Please join us again in thanking Carol for her long devotion and service.
Lord Jesus, lay down here.
Remember, Let's go.